Okay, so this is volunteer science, like the project that Diana was showing us. It is a platform that they've got going that they are interested in hosting other people's experiments as well. That's actually about what I know about it. Do you know any more?
Volunteer science is a project out of Northeastern University. They originally created the system for running their own experiments. Why don't we just go and look at some of the ones that they have available, so maybe participate. Go and play games. They started small. That lab, they run all sorts of experiments, everything from things like political surveys to network-based experiments where you bring people into an online lab and have them play some multiplayer game. Like with many of the platforms that people create, they start small for an individual lab and then they realize, oh, our collaborators can use this. Oh, other people that we're working with can also use it. And it expands from there to the point where now volunteer science is many things. It is this website so that as a volunteer you can go and do volunteer science games or studies. But also it's a platform for creating volunteer science sites. The standard version is you put up a particular experiment on the volunteer science page, but they also have this functionality where you can create what's called a section page, which is your particular organization can create its own subsection of volunteer science where all of just your particular studies show up there. They have a bunch of like data management tools and other kinds of like most of the recruitment happens through either through like organic channels or you can do recruitment through Mechanical Turk, and they have some infrastructure for doing a little bit of the like participant management features. I guess they think of themselves as competing against status must be met, Qualtrics and Enter, although actually I think that their nearest neighbors are actually some of the other platforms that you've heard presented today.
Enter.
Any questions?